In 1976, when the ABA merged with the NBA,
Julius Erving brought his signature slam dunk to mainstream basketball. Better known as Dr. J, not only was he known for his high-flying acrobatics, but also was one of the first to have a shoe marketed under his name. Julius Dr. J. Erving, one of the game's original pioneers.